Are you searching for a tool to open your Mac DMG files on Windows? We brings the solution for you with SysTools DMG Viewer. Main features of SysTools DMG Viewer. Tools allow to open multiple DMG file by browsing one DMG file at a time. Preview emails with details like name, created date, size, etc. Search filter to look for specific file type or text present in the file. It can also work with latest Windows versions. Now let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with a user-friendly interface. In the home screen, from the top left corner, click on Open button to import the DMG file. Window appears to select the DMG file. Select any DMG file. Click on Open to import the file. On the left side, you can see the folder tree of selected file. Now again, you can add more DMG files. Click Open to import the file. Select any file. Then open it. You can see the above list of data extracted from the DMG file. Select any folder you want to view. On the right side, you can see the list of files from the selected folder. Select any file. Right-click to preview. You can see the preview windows open, preview mails in different views having file properties, file view, and hex view. First one is file properties. In this section you can view the file details, like file name, file type, last modified date, etc. Second is file tab. In this section you can view the file. Other one is to show hex view of the file. Click the close button. Now, let's click on search tab to search the data within the DMG file. On the left side, select the folder from which you want to search the required data. Modify the date filter options. Files can be filtered according to created date, modified, or last accessed. Let's select the created option. Select the date to search data of particular interval from which you created the data. Select the drop-down. Choose the date to the given interval of time. Again, select drop-down. Choose the date. You can search data by their file name, type, or by the text present in the file. Enter search keyword. Click the search button. You can see the filter DML file listed below. Select any file. Right-click to preview. Preview EML files in different views. Click the close button. Click the explore tab. The DMG Viewer software only lets you read and open Mac OS X DMG files on Windows. If you want to save and extract DMG file data on latest Windows, then you must upgrade to Pro version of our software. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.